What's up? Peace.
Self-respecting criminal robs a bank without some thermal charges in their pocket. That shit be like the 4th of July with no fireworks. I got the scanner on. Police are saying a couple of fools just stole an armored truck, and they trying to blow it open right now. Head to the spot I just sent you. It's out in the sticks. Careful, they got the truck surrounded. Gonna be hot. Get them bombs, aight?
Jesus!
what you're doing hanging around, and we got a hustle on? Aye, bye.
You ready? Okay, so these Fleeca branches all got alarms that are wired straight to the LSPD. You busting their code? 5-0 gonna be on you like a just opened up Rusty Brown's motherfucking donuts. Lucky for us, the client's an ex-Fleeca employee, and he's gonna set us up with some jammers that will cut that signal right off. Shit'll buy you some time before the police even know what's going on. About to see the location of the car they stashed in. Should be a bunch of cell phones in a duffel. Check the trunk.
Once you got the jammers, start playing them in the alarm boxes outside the Fleecas you're gonna hit. Our contacts said all the alarm systems go down for maintenance soon, so that's our chance. I'll let you know when it starts. Systems are down, so start plugging in them jammers. The more you get on, the easier the hit's gonna be later. Gotta set your shit up for success, right?
Sugar, so you had it. Love you.
we got a few of them jammers on. Not bad. At least the banks you did clip gonna be a breeze. Go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got K on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of them Fleecas. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at.
Hello!
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. Shit, this is beautiful. You a fucking artist. You know that? You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all. They got the whole Y'all stay collected.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they're catching you? Bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you.
Hey, if 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleeca?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? Look, my man ain't to talk to type, but the motherfucker always on time. You need to swap these dirty bills so we can get some clean ones so we can start spending. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.